The old Molly Brannigan's building on State Street has taken on new life. Noodle Station 3 in Tsaocha have officially opened for business. The restaurant serves bubble tea, which is a unique beverage made with tea, fruit, juices, and pearls, tapioca, which sit at the bottom of the drink. The restaurant also offers Asian cuisine like Korean fried chicken. If you're dining in, staff members use robots to deliver food to your table.
This place has a lot of history. It's over 100 years old. So like a lot of people were really sad to see when it was going down. They thought nobody was going to do nothing with it. So when, you know, everyone decided to jump back in here and pick it up and just bring it back into Erie, you know, you don't want to see such a valuable piece of history go to waste.
And the restaurant is open Monday through Saturday. That's our report for